Hey yo, what is going on? Blake Warner Vlogs back here with another video. And today, that's right peeps, we're going to the Royals game. And we got Drake here as well. Go check out his channel. He'll probably make the same vlog as me. So this will be kind of like my first, this will probably be like my first vlog, I think. The rest have just been like challenges and stuff. So we'll see you when we are at the stadium. Oh, by the way, we brought our gloves to batting practice because we're like right behind first base. So yeah, we'll see you when we're there. Okay guys, so we are at Royal Stadium. You got the things up here. They're playing the Mariners, right? I think so. And then you got Chiefs Stadium over there. So let's do the thing. Okay guys, it feels right here. Pretty good conditioning, got the count right there.
We have to put music over this.
We're gonna be getting ready for a good game here. Seattle Mariners versus the Kansas City Royals, hey? All right guys, here are our seats. Pretty nice.
They don't have that.
That's a jumbotron. Yeah. This is nice. Fountains over there. Fountains over there. Last time I was sitting by the State Farm, and I got two baseballs. That was a pretty good day. So, I'll do the starting lineup when they're called. You guys, first pitch is coming. Wow. another time. Just not like right now.
Ethan, you're missing.
Oh, that was a good call. Oh yeah, that's getting dirt. No.
Come on.
Oh, good point. We'll see you on the next one.
Let's go!
Milky just got like a hit on an air or something. I guess you could say. But they call it a big hit, so Hosman's up there. Call them there. Hey guys, that guy, the manager of the Mariners, is arguing with the umpire.
Guys, look, Hosman's in the hitting.
Wow, he's pretty tall too. 6 foot, 225. That's a
beast.
And his average is 3.2. Yeah.
Let's go, Hogman.
I need to get my glove out because it bounces off a lot, but it usually goes real quick. I don't actually have to get my glove out. Oh! Trying to hit him?
Ketchup!
Ketchup won. Yay! Okay, guys, shall we go? We got the catcher, the best catcher in the world.
He'll probably smoke it.
But if Salvi fouls it, he's probably gonna hit it like he's so like he's so good.
You guys are Cardinals fans, like you got Yadi Molina and all that. I'll give props to him. So I'd say like Salvi and Yadi Molina are probably the time.
Also, when we just left, Brandon Moss hit a home run. So now the Royals are up 6-3. So it looks like they're taking the dub. So, yeah. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and share with your friends. That's from Danner Brungart. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.